OfferUp is a marketplace. We have one mission, and it's pretty much to be the platform people select, choose to actually buy and sell products. Really important point here is we want to this transaction to be this the easiest as possible. So as easy as snapping a picture from a mobile device. That's our goal. We pretty much have one important gap to fill, and it's that users, people who want to sell items in the application, they provide sometimes a scarce limit, title, and description for their listings. At the moment, we create embeddings with this information, but if you don't have good quality of the data, then this embedding is going to be really, it's not going to represent the listing as a whole. So the important piece we are solving the use case is combining in a multimodal approach image and text together to provide more information to just fulfill the gap of information from the text space to generate better embeddings. Amazon Bedrock is a really interesting and important solution for three components. Hub for model, large language models and foundation models. The second point is pretty much SDK to interact with the model. And the third point is security and unbiased models. AWS team is putting a lot of effort to be as secure and unbiased as possible. And we appreciate this a lot, this effort. Bedrock is really important. It's shortening the gap to go from nothing to actually have something in production. We use Amazon Bedrock to combine the information, text information, and image information. So we take those two components and we pass it through a Titan multimodal. We take this model and interact with it using the SDK. So the SDK allows us to generate the embedding, to provide the information, generate the embedding. Amazon Titan multimodal embedding is really important because it combines multiple input types. That means text, image, instead of other neural networks. By taking a multimodal approach, if one of them are not as good, we leverage this with images, right? Because image has a lot of information on it. We, as a data science team, take this information and use it to leverage the data power. At the end of the day, our customers take advantage of this new technology by increasing the discoverability of their products. Users who didn't provide good information, textual information of their listings, their products, are going to have this push in leverage. So it's definitely really interesting because those customers who didn't have the chance to actually sell their products fast, we are shortening that. We are increasing the discoverability of it and reducing the time to just actually go to the objective, which is to just exchange products easily. Generative AI is changing the way OfferUp actually come up with different solutions to meet their client's objective, which is to be the platform of choice for buy and selling products. So that means improving the search engine, improving the image quality, improving a lot of components through all the whole organization.